sides.
Get there, come on! Go there. Go there. Go there. Go there. Go there.
Just Springville.
Is that Trevi at number 12?
Thank you.
aggressive.
Let's go, Kate.
Springville's not up, 2-0.
You gotta the gun player.
Yeah.
All right, Trevi, like this video for the close-up on you.
Caroline!
All right, Sammy, you like this video too. Oh, she got banged. Here's the kick. Right on the 40. Here it comes. Alright, that was ruled a corner kick. We're doing substitutions. Here, we're ready out here. Here it comes. I don't think anyone touched it. Offsides. You're not gonna go first. I'm not sure. I think there was an offsides. Yeah, there was an offsides. Kaboom!
Molly, come up!
Way to pressure. Goalie came out. Good clear. That was kicked. And went out. Okay, we're down to 1 minute. Again, the score is 2-0. Springville in white and red. Head of TImpview in That ends the first half.
After one half of play, it is Springville 2, TImpview 0. At this time, we'd like to remind you that restrooms are available on the southwest corner of the facility near the concession stand.
Here we go, second half.
All right, bro.
Oh, I can.
Yeah.
Kylie the goalie?
Yes.
Glenn on ice.
I didn't even notice that. Kylie's up a little. Don't get up that much, Kylie. It'll kick it over you. Oh, that was called a trip, looks like. It was just outside the goalie box. Kylie's our center back, outside back. Never played goalie in her life. But that's our current goalie. She had hurt her rotator cuff earlier this week. Or last week. Boy. Oh boy.
Let's go, TImpview. Let's go, Kylie.
That's a lot of pressure. Okay, here we go. Blow the whistle soon. Comes the kick.
Makes the score off.
Puts up Springville 3-1. It is a corner kick. Here's TImpview. Good job, Kylie. Thank you.
Miss Hansen just texted me. She said, why the heck is Kylie in your bowl? I'm here watching you.
Right. There we go. We got a corner kick for Springville. Here it comes. It's not a corner kick, it's a goal kick.
Thank you.
Here we go, corner kick for Springville.
Thank you. together and win.
I hit the face.
Go, Ava!
She's
raining, and
you like you just go dizzy, bro.
Okay, we got about a minute left. The score.
You shot away from me.
I'm not gonna let you do that.
Oh, see, so
next game, bro.
That's 1 minute.
Seconds.
Come on.
Oh my God. Take us back.
20.
Cook.
14.
No, we're not.
10. They cleared it. Goalie's gonna have to come up and throw it. That's going to run the timeout right there. All right, final score. Springville wins at TImpview 3-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for tonight's exciting soccer matchup. Let's have one more.